This is a productivity tip. Whenever re-roofing, always consider replacing the OEM drains with OMG SpeedTite drains rather than reworking them. After removing the old materials, make sure the drain leader is free of debris and blockages. Install tapered insulation to create a drain sump. Once the membrane has been installed, cut a hole to expose the drain leader. Make sure there are no elbows that prevent the drain stem from being fully inserted in the pipe. Apply a bead of mastic under the drain flange if recommended by the roof system manufacturer. Insert drain into existing leader pipe until flange lies flush on the roof membrane. Tighten the wing nut on top of the OMG red Vortex Breaker until hand tight. The OMG SpeedTite roof drain is correctly installed when the seal is pressed firmly against the side of the drain leader and pressure placed on the drain body results in no vertical movement. Secure the drain flange to the roof deck or nailer using a minimum of 3 pan-headed fasteners evenly spaced around the flange. The flashing membrane must cover and extend past the drain flange. Install per roof membrane manufacturer's requirements. May require additional caulk or mastic. Place clamping ring over studs. Tighten clamping ring against membrane flashing until secure with stainless steel nut and lock washers provided. Install strainer dome and secure with screws provided. Installing SpeedTite drains can save you significant time and labor without sacrificing performance. Available with a TPO or PVC coated flange for direct hot air welding to the roof cover. Packaged drop-in ready for fast installation, features a mechanical seal that exceeds ANSI Spry RD1 standard for backflow prevention